It's our 32nd video of the day. Sorry you can't see me, but no one's here to shoot this, just me. Yesterday we went in there and we put some tissue paper on this thing all the way up to about right here because we'll have to go in with the mesh for the shoulders. But this still needs to dry for a couple more days. I want it good and dry this time. But it is massive. Alright, that's our video of the day.